I'm 100% right on this. I don't give a shit about the scientific explanations. People, if they identify as a woman, get to compete in sports. If that's not fair in the short term for a variety of little competitions, I don't give a shit. I don't give a shit.
We were making science the guideline for the Quran to be accepted. This is nonsense. Yeah? We take the Quran, not science. To hell with science. Science changes tomorrow, today.
I don't give a shit about the scientific explanations.
To hell with science.